Gonna head back to Arkansas. Booneville on the road tonight, taking on the Mansfield Tigers. And this was another lopsided game. It was all Bearcats. Dax Goff doing what he does. He's in for the score. Booneville would strike first. So we go second quarter, but the play is gonna look fairly similar. You saw the Dax Goff score, so I present to you another one. Goff times two. Booneville goes up 14-0. Bearcats win this one 42-7 to stay undefeated in conference play.